some of the advantages to using Rubrics are that they can really save you a lot of time. Because you can build out a very detailed rubric, you have fewer individual comments that you need to type up, which can be a big time saver when you're grading. And it also automatically tallies up the points for you. So you just sort of click through the rubric and it will grab the predefined point values. So you really only need to tweak it if you're making an adjustment for a particular student.